MacGuffin. Map vote.
You even get ranked today? Oh shit, I'm playing with a Ray. Wish me luck.
Game starts in 3, 2, 1. Fight.
We're gonna get wrecked.
Attack their base.
I got a red. Red is at 7.
Incoming Vindicator.
Red's up.
Attack their base.
Oh, he wasn't even aiming at me.
Incoming Vindicator. Defend your base. Enemy MacGuffin. Enemy Vindicator.
Team
MacGuffin. Thank you. Enemy MacGuffin. Attack their base.
Doing high. I think it should be up.
Incoming indicator. Defend your base. Enemy indicator. Enemy MacGuffin.
52.
Attack their base. Overtime. Game starts in three, round two, two, one, fight.
Red's
enemy
up.
MacGuffin.
Ah, he's on my head.
Attack their base. Incoming Vindicator. Indicator. MacGuffin dropped. Team MacGuffin. Defend your base. Team Vindicator.
Well, that's good news at least.
Team MacGuffin. Attack their base. Time. Overtime. Enemy MacGuffin. Attack their base. Overtime. Defeat. Incoming Vindicator.
Oh, my LG was awful. 29%, holy crap.
Crystal Cove.
Give me Ray again. And once I can actually hit LG and rails. And dodge was it. Wow.
MacGuffin, map vote.
Give me Ray again. The snakes to Davis. Oh man. The snakes to or snakes to?
MacGuffin spawning in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. MacGuffin spawn. Enemy MacGuffin.
Why didn't I juke more? Could have won that fight. Good job, good job.
Enemy MacGuffin.
Mega is 18.
Defend your base. Team Vindicator.
Oh, that crossbow is terrible. I didn't know he had Vindicator. I thought it was
MacGuffin dropped. Team MacGuffin.
I thought it was a MacGuffin, but I guess a MacGuffin's kind of a white outline.
Team MacGuffin. Defend your base. Overtime.
I keep forgetting that clan arena and there's self damage.
Enemy Vindicator.
Shit. Help.
Defend your base. Enemy MacGuffin. MacGuffin dropped. Team MacGuffin. Defend your base. Overtime. In three, round two, two, one, fight. MacGuffin spawned in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Team's on its shit.
Enemy MacGuffin.
Just one shot me.
MacGuffin dropped.
This useless gun.
It's like the one where you have three lives, a player, and then after you lose your lives, you turn into a ghost and you assess.
Okay, yeah, I think I can play that.
Yeah.
Hello?
I just missed Davis. I was gonna go to his chat and brag about killing him. Oh, I have pretty good dodging. I'm watching the replay from his point of view.
Hello?
That's too bad. He stopped playing after that game. He got shafted on, his ELO was higher than the rest of us, so they put him with bad teammates.
Wellspring.
Oh, what a sweet jump. Takes so long to queue up for a game.
MacGuffin, map vote.
Oh, last minute.
Team MacGuffin.
Get
it. Starts in 3, 2, enemy fight. MacGuffin, fight. Team MacGuffin.
Ah, the guy with a Vindi.
Attack their base.
Base 43. Wow, what a good shot. Crazy. That is nuts. God, this gun is awful. Red's up. Ooh, it's okay.
Team MacGuffin, incoming Vindicator. Enemy Vindicator. Game starts in three, round two, two, one, fight. Enemy MacGuffin.
Where's the Vindi? Well,
attack their base. Team MacGuffin. Defend your base.
Okay. 35.
Enemy MacGuffin.
Yeah, take your high ground.
Enemy Vindicator. Attack their base. Team MacGuffin.
We need to get Vindy. That is such bad rocketing.
MacGuffin dropped. Enemy MacGuffin. Team MacGuffin. Defend your base. Overtime. Enemy MacGuffin. Attack their base. Overtime. 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 Defeat. Incoming Vindicator.
My man, listening to a book. Two more.
He just attended. Let me search for everything. The Lenu, thanks for the subscription with Twitch Prime. Appreciate it. My friends, I hit you for 150 and then you outlawed your group. That's especially impressive because I had 120 FPS. So. I am getting badges, bro, I swear. Yeah, you know what? I went to ESCA in 2010, so you guys are fucking mad about it. And I won, so. Yeah, you guys are fucking mad. You'll never be as good as I am because I won ESCA in 2010. Yikes. Dominate, like TF2, for example, the way that I did, aim wise, at the very
MacGuffin, map vote.
At least, shouldn't have been the case.
Game starts in 3, 2, 1. Fight. McGuffin spawning in 10, 9, 8. MacGuffin spawned. Enemy MacGuffin. Defend your base.
Wrong base.
Enemy MacGuffin. Attack their base. MacGuffin dropped. Enemy MacGuffin. Attack at this. Oh. Jimmy McGuffin. Attack their base. Enemy MacGuffin. Attack their base. Overtime. Game starts in three. Round two. Two. One.
Took red already.
MacGuffin spotted in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. MacGuffin spawned. Enemy MacGuffin.
Carrier's dead.
God damn. Vindicator got red. Wow, what a good shot. Didn't think he would shoot me. Okay, red is...
Team MacGuffin. Enemy MacGuffin. Attack their base. Enemy MacGuffin.
But I mean, it depends. There's like a lot of quick players that have really good aim. I mean, like Cypher, Claws, Toxic, Sturmy has really good aim. But there's a lot of ways to play like duel and stuff in this game. that is really, it doesn't matter. You just gotta hit those. Which had the WMO? Which one is that? Is that the big one? Or the small? That's the smaller one, right? I think I had a WMO, but it was like in 2010, and I had to keep overclocking the hertz on the mouse, and it was unusable. I also had the IME 3.0, like the big one. And that one was okay, but it was smaller mice are just, there's a limit, I guess. That mouse was like way too good. I think that was a budget aim trainer. Depends how you play it. It's also not really like the same type of aiming that you'd find in other games. Like the LG, like people love to like harp on the LG being like a sick tracking weapon, but like it's like they've never used the LG before. Like the LG pins people. Like even when you're on the ground, there's a lot of like movement pinning. So like you're not really tracking most of the time. You're just getting people like in your crosshair at a certain angle and you're just holding it there. I haven't tried the Air58, no. I kind of want a Viper. I think the Viper Ultimate is going to be the next mouse I get. I had a Viper wired one. It was okay. But I didn't really like Ambi mice back then. So I didn't... I wound up like just giving it to Shrugger because he wanted to try it. But I think I'm going to go with like a wireless mouse and just like bite the bullet. Uh-oh. Like, that's what always confused me about, like, I don't know, like, the LG, yeah, it's fun, and, like, yeah, you track a little bit, yeah. But, like, a lot of, like, the LG is, like, getting people to, like, you're hitting a certain amount of it so that they move in a set direction, and then you're keeping your mouse.
MacGuffin. Map Vote.
And that's that. It's a brick.
Enemy MacGuffin. Your base. Enemy Vindicator. Jimmy McGuffin.
Should not have missed all those reels. Holy crap, what the hell was that?
Enemy MacGuffin. Incoming Vindicator. Assassination. MacGuffin dropped. Team MacGuffin. Vindicator. MacGuffin dropped. Enemy MacGuffin. Overtime. Game starts in three,
round two. Defend your base. Enemy MacGuffin. Attack. base. Team MacGuffin. Enemy MacGuffin. Attack their base. Team MacGuffin. Enemy MacGuffin. MacGuffin dropped. Team MacGuffin. Defend your base. Enemy MacGuffin. Enemy Vindicator. MacGuffin dropped. Enemy MacGuffin. Attack their base.
Oh, there's a lot of ranked players. Rugger. Griffin. Awkward. Carnage. Nemesis. Snake Man. When I played with Snake Man, I did pretty similarly in stats, and he's ranked way higher than me, so I don't think I should be this low. Goes to 500. Wow, is Operator really that good? I play with that guy. Jeez. Sagib, Instant, Axima. Yeah, look, he didn't even do that well there. Play one more. I'm here. Does that mean I'm worse than average? How could I be worse than average?
Starts in 3, 2, 1, fight.
At 37.
Safe indicator. Round 5. Fight. Incoming Vanguard. Enemy siphonator. Siphonator. Match point. Round 1. Round 7. Fight. victory. Incoming Vindicator. Last life.
Well, I took a lot of items, but better I take them than the enemy.